I promise you, all in the end, that's what it's all about. That's what we'll all remember, and that's what it'll make us great. It has in the past, and it will in the future. Right? What us is we'll be together.
Some everything though, you know.
Yeah, I'll give.
What is that?
I mean, Elijah was third in the GM, so.
Well, I don't want any
more. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Hey,
you on cam, by the way. Oh, wow.
That's not good, girl.
You ain't bringing that shit to the top five.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. always in your face around this mug.
Wedding cake.
That's a wrap.
How excited are you for the upcoming football season?
Dude, I have been staying up. Like, I can't even go to sleep. This all pumped up.
Hey, Dylan, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, we're excited to watch y'all play.
Thank you.
Yeah, for sure.
How y'all doing?
We got to ask y'all a few questions.
We're all in band, so yeah. That's our secret.
So we good. We got the band right here, yeah, so we good. Do y'all know who this guy is?
No.
That a favorite.
Do y'all know who I am?
Bush.
Ha! Yes, sir.
I'm excited. No, me too. Me too. I'm excited. I usually go to the game. So.
Come to the game?
Of course.
Every game?
I'll be there.
All home.
Yeah.
Not gonna miss one.
I won't miss one.
So yeah. New to football.
I'm from England, so it's not very big there.
Come to the game?
Yeah,
you come check it out? Play corner.
Corner. I have no clue what that means, but.
We play defense. So we play defense.
Defense.
So you like it, I heard.
Yeah, very much so. And the food as well. The food's good.
You like the food?
I'm excited for y'all. Y'all got a strong returning crowd. Lost a bit, but I think you got a lot of gaps to, you know, fill in for everybody. I think I've been following a little bit, and we got a great defense core coming back for sure.
How excited are y'all for this upcoming football season?
Oh man, I'm turnt. You're not here. You don't even know.
Football games. I would support my friends. I used to get their numbers painted on my chest and stuff.
So you're the one with the shirt off out there, Wise Cole?
Hell no.
Okay. Oh, that's you, Wise Cole. Okay.
But I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
I'm Arquan Bush.
My boy Arquan Bush.
My boy.
What number I wear?
I don't even know.
I'm super excited. I already bought my season pass. So I'll be at most of the games, I think.
That's good. We appreciate that.
How you doing, Shark?
Hello.
Nice to meet you. What's going on here?
Who is the fastest guy on the team?
Donnelly. I don't care what nobody say. Trey Tucker.
That's it? No explanation?
He ran a 4.29.
I'm going to say that Trey, like, humbly, but selfishly, I'm going to say me.
What are you doing?
Who is the fastest guy on the team?
Trey Tucker. This is your boy, Leonard Taylor. I'm tight end number 11. Check us out this year. Let's ride.
Okay, I was going to ask you an actual question.
Oh.
I was about to say.
Fastest guy on the team.
Chili Pepper, Trey Tucker.
No explanation?
Nope.
Who'd you say?
Don't ask him.
Me.
Oh, God.
Gladly. Me. Me.
You're the only one that said you.
Me. I promise you it's me. Ask anybody out here. We can race.
I asked like 10 people.
We can race.
Drew Donnelly. Yeah, Drew. Most definitely Drew Donnelly. Once he gets going, he's sly.
Who is the fastest guy on the team?
Me. That's me.
Who is the fastest guy on the team?
Me.
Oh, God. Me! I'm the fastest!
Not Tyler.
Yeah,
Scott.
Yeah. I'm not gonna.
No, it's not Tyler.
Quick question.
Uh-oh.
Who is the fastest guy on the team?
Fastest guy on the team is Trey Tucker.
Undisputed.
I mean, I guess you didn't ask, like, in what distance?
40.
I'm going with Trey.
Length of the field.
Tyler or Drew might get him, but I still think I take Trey just some way, somehow.
Trey.
Yeah.
Who is the fastest guy on the team?
Me.
Yo, Rich.
Today was just like a pretty cool experience. Get out there, have some fun, get the music going, and do some trivia about our teammates. I know a lot of guys were excited for it.
Like Kelsey and her team always do a great job of trying to up it every year, and this is the best they've done so far. And I got the best media team in the country. We'll be right back. crowd hype up, doing videos with some of the guys, some of the D linemen, just trying to bring more content to the field on game day.
It was pretty cool, you know what I'm saying, just to be able to go out there and vibe to the music and turn up in front of the camera and really let my personality, my vibe show. I feel like my personality is contagious, so just having my teammates hype me up while I was doing that, it was pretty fun. You know what I'm saying? We don't have any competition with anybody except for the man in the mirror.
Hoping that we get a chance to prove all the naysayers wrong and prove everybody in our locker room right.
Yeah. Let's go. It's going down.
Next guys, week but I on think Let It Fly.
It's more than anything, I'll remind them that it kind of fits in with, you know, we don't deserve to be picked number one. It's fine. You know, we earned to be number one, and that's where we want to be. Thank you.